Hello, my name is Scott von Holzen. You can see my artwork at scottvonholzen.com and follow my progress at scottvonholzen.org. Now, wow, what do we got here? I finished this painting a few weeks ago, and usually I like to talk about a painting just as I finish it and you're finished, because I'm in the flow of the artwork project, I'm the project. And, I waited on this one. This is quite a painting. It's not really a painting, is it? No, it's not. This is really quite a sculpture. Ooh, I guess it could be a sculpture, I don't know. I don't see it as a sculpture either. So what is it? Mixed media. Oh, I like that term. Yeah, mixed media. Oh, wow, I'm impressed by that one. I hate that term. This is, yeah, it's mixed. I'm mixy here. I'm very mixy here. Even got a little extra dust on this here. It's a little mix of dust too. Metal, wood, digital prints on canvas, soil, acrylic paint. That's mixed media. For now. Anyway. I don't know what to tell you about it, but I think this is an outstanding artwork, contemporary artwork. And I don't know why, I know why actually. I have not promoted it enough. I have not found a way to get it out enough just for people to see, to recognize that how good this really is. And I'm not being egotistical about this. I have 200 art books over there. I know, I watch a lot of videos. I read a lot of books. I know the story of modern art. In fact, on YouTube, there's a bunch of videos by James Kalm. And he tours the galleries in New York City. And there's a lot of interesting art there. And a lot of technical stuff. Some of it's really well done. But as far as originality, boy. Oof, I'm a little disappointed. I haven't seen it. It's art, I guess, because they say it's art. I just don't see originality, but boy, what the hell is this? This is original. When I started to paint, I wasn't gonna just paint something everybody else has done. Why would I want to do that? Just to make some cash? Make my ego pump or something? You know, pump my ego? Oh, look, I'm an artist now. No, if I was going to spend my time and I wanted to be an artist, I was going to create something that's never been done before. And I don't think this has ever been done before. This is a spectacular piece. I don't know whether it'll be worth money someday or not. Maybe it will. Maybe it won't. Who knows? Whatever. Point is, I made it, and it's pretty damn good. So here we are. This is John Coltrane's Giant Steps. The first, I think, 16 measures. Goes three different keys. It's a fabulous piece of music. I love this beginning of this song. And that features, maybe kind of corny, I don't know if it's corny. You know, I put these in here, these little circles, and they're like saxophone keys. I play the sax alto and saxophone. And I like using circles besides just for the flow of the music. It's, you know, I'm kind of a, I like the fact that I can use circles and we have more than one meaning. And there's a big story to that, and I'll get into that later in another video. But for now, it's nice to have circles that represent the music and circles that represent the artist that created that music and played it. So, here it is, John Coltrane's Giant Steps. Thank you.